cyclical stocks are stocks that are affected by which way the economy is going. If it's going growing well, then those stocks continue to go up in value, their earnings are doing well, and if it goes down, they're affected. So that's what people mean when they talk about cyclical. But things are looking good for growth for the U.S., really good. I think we're going to see some good numbers coming out, and we have a lot to be positive about going forward.